Welcome to our channel Box Office Release. Let's start the video now. There are a handful of authentic crime instances which might be certainly simply too baffling to solve, and this is probably one in all of them. Read on at your very own risk, don't say we didn't warn you. Hulu's modern docuseries, Dead Asleep, unpacks a lethal sleepwalking incident among friends. As the discharge date nears nearer and nearer, you're going to need a bit of backstory going into this one. However, it's a wild ride. So, what came about with inside the Brooke Preston sleepwalking case? Let's unpack the occasions of Dead Asleep. Here's the entirety you want to know. What came about with inside the Dead Asleep sleepwalking case? The Sleepwalker Hulu documentary case explained, Brooke Preston changed into determined stab to demise internal of her domestic in West Palm Beach, Florida in March 2017. According to Newswatch 16, Brooke had lived with inside the domestic together along with her pal, Randy Herman Jr. after developing up collectively in Pennsylvania and graduating from excessive faculty collectively, they flocked to Florida and moved in collectively. One morning, Herman awoke after a snooze to discover blood throughout their apartment, and himself. It changed throughout his hands, his body, and the floor. Preston was killed. By him, it seems, as he changed into keeping his very own looking knife that was stored through his bedside table. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. Did Randy Herman Jr. homicide Brooke Preston? Where is Randy Herman Jr. now? Here's wherein matters get a bit dicey, and that's what the Hulu document plans to unpack. Herman claims to be sleepwalking, as he had no actual reason for killing Preston. His legal professionals positioned up a madness defense, arguing that he was sleepwalking. He had a record of it, too. When will Dead Asleep be on Hulu? How to observe Dead Asleep? Dead Asleep will launch subsequent Thursday, December 16. Besides, you can circulate it with any subscription to Hulu. The lowest tier for a Hulu subscription is ad-supported and could run you $6.99 per month. Moreover, you could snag an ad-loose model for simply a chunk extra at $9.99 per month. Thank you for watching the video till the end. For more box office movie, web series, reviews, news, and update, please visit our website www.boxofficerelease.com, and if you like our video, hit the like button and share with your friends. To stay updated, please subscribe to our channel Box Office Release.